Hello and welcome to this series of RetroShare. Last time Gio explained us how to create a new identity, a new profile. So now we will add our first trusted node, our first contact within this network. So in order to do that, we need to exchange the keys, the certificates of each other. That's the way the friends get in touch. That's the way the nodes get in touch. So for that, we need to use another network and we need to share this long string of letters and numbers that are showed here. So we did this before with one of my peers. So he has this long string of letters and numbers, and I have his copied in this file. So I will just copy it and I will add him to my friends list. So for that, I use this button here that says add friends certificate. I click here, I click the paste certificate, and now I click next. Here it shows me who is my friend. In this case is Bio Provola. It shows me his IP address and who is the signers. And now I click when I click finished, the system will try to get in touch with this node in order to verify that he has also added me into his list. As he has not yet done this, the system probably will take some time, and at the end it will not show me that we did this exchange of keys. But it once it adds he adds me to his list, the system in background will finish doing this at the end. Now I will just give OK to this window, and it will continue try to connect to this node in background. We can check this on the network tab. So now we have Bio Provola node here, but we haven't yet got in touch with him, so it appears as an unconnected node. Now he will add us and we will see how it behaves. Now he added us, so once we go to the network tab, we can see that he is has a green log icon here. So that means that he is one of our trusted contacts now. And that is how it happens when we have when someone adds us after we add them. There is another case that we want to consider, that is when someone else adds us before we add them. So for that, I have the key of another friend here, and I ask him to add me before I add him to my list of friends. So let's go to the home tab and add him again. So I will paste the certificate here and click next. This is my new friend that already added me, so I will click finish, and now it will do this process. And it seems it's telling me that we are connected. So that this means that the process has finished successfully while we add the node. So I can click OK and go to the network tab, and now I can see my friend there connected. So thank you for being with us in this series, and we hope you to be happy with this and to see you on the next episode. Thanks.